Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. We're back for another video in GTA. Why did I fuck it up? Okay, back in Mad Dead 2. Now we're doing Wildlife Expert. I think it's called. Now I'm on GTA series. I did this. Wait there, guys. Okay. And then you go the whole way. Okay, we got 5, but I suggest I get some more. I'm gonna craft some stuff. There should be. A fire here. Okay, the fire. Okay, let's go fast travel. Near the E, oh yeah. Fast travel lane is so good in this game. Like, got like $3,000, but I got $3,000 in the, yeah. I'm not gonna donate anymore. Valentine. Not my horse. Epilocus, I call it. Epilocus, I think it's called. Back in Valentine. Valentine, baby. Okay, let's go to the next destination. If you've been playing Red Dead like me in the last few years, last year or two, Red Dead Someone's been doing it 8 million emails in a different series. It's been delayed. And shit. Oh yeah, we got it. Sky, honestly, or you go onto your series video and I'll be at the location. Now we're going to San Denis because there's a thing we can do. So there's no random event. No, that's a problem. Damn it. That is a problem. Okay, that's a big problem. Only place I'll look is here. Let's see if there's a perfect reds up here.
Welcome to this pick breakdown and break down the carcass. Once you get into this cave, you have it aimed without Deadeye, then activate Deadeye. This will lock onto the rat and it will be very simple to shoot it down, because without doing this, it will be right.
Okay, we have to wait until the next video. I'll find a random event. If I find a random event, I will record it straight away. I'll see you next video.